Well, hello, good day, lovely people. So, it is my last day in Winnipeg. It is currently Monday, the 28th of November. I kind of took some days off the vlog just so I could spend some time with family and just have a nice time. But tonight is my last night with my family. So we'll see what happens. I'm going, just packing up my bags and everything right now to head over to my dad's place. He's gonna be making us breakfast for supper, and then don't know what's gonna happen. So. Guys, come on.
Oh. Hey, bro.
Love you too, man. Alright. You're not forgotten. Oh. Alright.
One more for me.
Come on.
Oh. One more for me too, man. Put your bag here.
It's gonna be
safe.
Yeah. Hello, good day, lovely people. I am now in Toronto, Ontario, Canada. No idea what I'm gonna be doing in the city, but I'll figure it out as I go. Got myself some Subway and a drink. Now I'm just trying to catch a train to get into the city center. So, spent most of the day in Starbucks. Now I'm gonna go head over to Noble Street Studios. We're gonna be meeting up with Doug, but Noble Street Studios is where Drake recorded, where all these big names recorded. So, it's gonna be pretty fun.